spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop-bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
You got something?
I got something all right.
hey, Em. Hey, you need
Come on now, Tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Went on slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there. I'm rolling out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me.
Over here!
Hey, come on up here. Come on. You lost anything?
Just my rod. Would have gotten my toes, too, if they weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes are catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you. Just a little faster. That him?
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Reel it in.
Yes!
Steady. Time to reel. Don't let him pull you. You now. Start reeling.
You're doing good.
He's tiring, all right. There you go. Pulling that rod up as you reel.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for?
You caught him.
Let's row back.
Here. Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me. Yeah.